Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, Miss Mac Blush. My name is Muskan. For all you guys who are new here, please subscribe to my channel if you are new. But if you're coming back, hi guys, I have missed you. Today's video is actually about the L'Oreal Paris Elnette Satin Hairspray. It is in partnership with L'Oreal Paris, but you guys know that sponsored videos do not mean that, you know, whatever I'm saying is not true and is just for money. I really try to use the products before I sit here and talk about them. So yeah, just wanted to put it out there. If I'm working with a certain brand, it's only because I really like this certain product, or you know, I've really used it before like agreeing to doing a video. So just wanted to put that out there. But today's video is about this Elnette Satin Hairspray. Without wasting any more time, let's get started. So the first thing that I want to talk about is the packaging. It's golden, it's pretty, it looks cute on my vanity. You guys know my obsession with gold and white everything. I love it. The mist on this is surprisingly very, very fine. So with other hairsprays, you know, it just shoots the hairspray out and like only some part of your hair gets set. With this, it's not like that. The nozzle has something called as a micro diffusion technology which diffuses the hairspray evenly on your hair, which means that sirf ek curl set nahi hoga, sab baal set honge, and I really like that. Also, one thing that I want to highlight from the start of this video is that this hairspray does not make my hair crispy, does not make my hair hard. It lets my hair stay soft, but it also, you know, keeps them in place, and it claims to keep my hair however I style it for up to 24 hours, which is amazing. Also, I have to, you know, really wash my hair to get all the other hairsprays out. With this one, you don't really have to wash it. If you just want to remove the hairspray, just brush your hair once and the hairspray will be gone. You don't need to like sit there and scrub your hair like a jungle and lose half your hair to remove this hairspray. It's very easy, it's very convenient. It says here that it disappears at the stroke of a brush, and I believe that. I really, really do believe that. Now I'm quickly going to show you a demo of how I curled my hair today and how I set it with this Elnette Satin Hairspray. So I basically curled my hair, I shook the can, took the can 30 centimeters away from my hair. Make sure there's a distance of 30 centimeters between your hair and the spray can, and then you spray it, and it just sprays the hairspray very evenly, as I said, because of the nozzle. It's not like it's only going to hit one part of your hair. It is very nice. Also, if you guys know me, if you guys have been watching my videos, you guys know that I don't really like to style my hair a lot, because you know, hairstyles don't really last on my head nowadays. So I don't even straighten them, I don't even iron my hair, because they just have a mind of their own. But since L'Oreal Paris has sent me this, I have my hair love back into my life. I am, even if I'm not like heat styling my hair, because there's no point in heat styling my hair in the lockdown, today I did for this video to show you guys how I use it. But even if I'm just wearing a bun, even if I'm just wearing a ponytail, all my baby hair are crazy. I just spray it on my bun, on my hair, for like everyday use, and all the flyaways and baby hair calm down. It's very easy. Even if I use it every day, it doesn't do any bad to my hair, because when I just brush my hair to make my pony again, the hairspray just comes off, which is great. You know, no product, the product doesn't sit on my hair. Even if I, you know, like it doesn't layer up. If I'm spraying on it again, you just brush it off and it goes away. So I curled my hair around 2 o'clock and it's 6:17 right now, which is almost 4 hours later, and you guys can see that my curls are pretty tight. And if you guys know me, if you guys have watched my other hair related videos, you guys know that my curls don't last. I am so happy that, you know, I finally have a solution that I know is not harming my hair, that I know is, you know, foolproof and is actually going to work. It does not smell like every other hairspray. Every other hairspray gives me migraine. This one doesn't. This one has like a nice floral scent to it, It also like kind of reminds me of baby powder. I really really like the scent. I can't really describe it, but it just reminds me of like babies. The fragrance is pretty nice, and as you guys can see, it's not made my hair hard. My hair still has life and it still has movement, but the curls have lasted amazingly. I really really like it. Now I'm gonna upload some before and after pictures for you to see that my hair looks so nice with this hairspray, and the curls have lasted really really well. Also, it's really affordable, you know. This one is 75 ml at retails for 250 rupees and the 400 ml retails for 750 rupees, which is also really affordable. All those high-end hairsprays, first of all, they're so expensive, second of all, they smell like shit, and third of all, just don't make my hair stay the way that I want them to. And this one is affordable. It made my hair stay curly, and I'm really really happy with the results. It's good for, you know, everyday use. Even if you just want to put your flyaways away, everybody should, you know, at least get the 75 ml one and try it, because I'm not joking when I say that it really impressed me, really really impressed me. That's it for today's video, guys. I hope you guys found it helpful. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Tell me in the comments what other product or what other hair care product would you like me to review for you guys. I will definitely do it, and I will see you super soon in my next video. Bye.